millions of dollars on its way to the tri-state to help many of you who lost your homes or who maybe are still struggling to pay your mortgage. But if you need this help, how in the world do you get it and how long is it going to take? NewsHour's Andrew Setters is answering your questions tonight.
A lot of information has already been released and posted online. We've gone through it to help answer your big question. Will you qualify for this deal?
If you lost your home to foreclosure from 2008 through 2011, you may be eligible to get $2,000. And you don't have to give up your legal rights to sue if you feel you've been wronged by the bank.
I think it's a token amount. It's the whole settlement is a sham and an insult to homeowners like myself.
It's some help to people who've lost their homes, but this settlement may have the biggest impact on the housing market by preventing more foreclosures. Most of the money, $17 billion nationwide, will go to help people who are underwater on their loans get their principal reduced. It could hold off more foreclosures by simply cutting the debt of homeowners who owe more than their house is worth. And cash is also set aside to help people who are current on their payments refinance at a better rate. This only impacts people whose mortgages are serviced by the five biggest banks: Ally GMAC, Bank of America, Citigroup, J.P. Morgan Chase, or Wells Fargo. And don't expect this to happen quickly. Over the next 6 to 9 months, the states and banks will work to identify who qualifies for this program, and the money will be paid out over the next 3 years.
The best way to find out if you qualify and get things rolling is to get in touch with your mortgage servicer. We've got the information to that on our website in the As Seen On section of WLWT.com. Andrew Setters, News 5.